this is Sunny. Catch me on Dish Dash. Started this group about 5 years ago to bring actors, directors, and producers together under one roof. Because I feel South Asian artists do not have a voice in the United States. So I really wanted to bring South Asian artists together under one roof. And with that idea in mind, I created the group. And the first event was 4 years ago. And people loved it so much that they have been telling me every year since to hold these events. Now, this particular event is special to me because this is our 5th anniversary. So 5 years ago, I started the group. So I'm very happy that people are showing up in you know, large numbers. The basic idea behind this event is to bring people together, bring artists together, so that they can be aware of projects that are happening in the New York City area, the tri-state area. And also, it's always a good idea to meet people face to face. People can exchange notes, talk about the projects they're working on, learn about, like, you know, other financing opportunities, funding opportunities for their films. Events like these are something that I actually take great joy and pride in, because, you know, this is my baby, you know, the group is my baby.
I'm Sasha Sen. I'm an actress. I recently did a short film called Torn Pages that was screened at Knife. Apart from that, I've been working on a few web series and short films. Happy to be part of this South Asian community, here to support the community. It feels like a family, so it's been good. I started out about a year and a half back. I used to work in the corporate world. I used to do theater on the side. And about a year and a half back, I moved to New York and I quit my job. And since then, been training and at the Barrow Group. And that's how I started acting here. I think it's great. It's just getting all the South Asian actors together, which is a great way to just bond and get to know each other, network. So it really helps, because I've honestly gotten a lot of projects through just networking.
Hi, my name is Anand Rao, and I am an actor, playwright, director. And I recently started a web series talk show in Canada for the Canada-speaking audience of the world. A one-of-its-kind show called Namerica, which roughly translates to our America in a very endearing sort of way.
It's perfect!
No freaking way!
One of the plays I've written, A Muslim in the Midst, has been running quite successfully in different places. And we have a three-week run coming up in Brooklyn. And it was recently accepted at the International Voices Project in Chicago. Hats off to Sunny and Siraj for organizing this. And I look forward to meeting everybody. Only after getting here, I realize there are still so many people I don't know.
My name is Meera Narasimhan, and I'm part of a play that's running in an off-Broadway theater, American Theatre Association. It's near Penn Station. It's called The Music in My Blood.
Hi, my name is Teju Bambulkar, and I'm a writer, director, editor, and TV show anchor. It's amazing to be here to, you know, get connected with all other people. We are looking for talent, so it's a great opportunity.
Hi, my name is Danish Faruqi. I'm an actor in New York City. I live in Queens. Recently, I just did an original musical about Mahatma Gandhi's life. I played one of the leads in that show. Right now, I'm in rehearsals for an adaptation of King Lear. So I started on the high school stage. I would sing in Punjabi songs mostly, other songs from Hindi films, and that's what really got me into performing. So I spent a lot of time on stage in high school, and then I started auditioning for community theater in Houston. So the Houston Family Arts Center is where I got started in big stage productions. I was in shows like Annie, Fiddler on the Roof, Godspell. I started out with smaller roles, more singing and acting, and then I started taking classes, and then I came here to New York, where I studied at the Pearl Studios.
Hi, I'm Preeti Gupta. I just moved to New York a couple of months back, and I wanted to join the community to meet the filmmakers and the other actors so we can collaborate and do some interesting work. And my movie is just released on Netflix. It's Unfreedom, and I'm the lead. So I think this is a very interesting time in my career, and I want to work more and just meet other South Asian artists who are doing interesting work. In today's day and age, when diversity is becoming the key word, you know, even at the Oscars this year, that was the key word. So I think it's very important for South Asian artists to meet, to hang out, for us to have those connections and resources. I think it'll help the community a lot.
My name is Siraj Huda, and I'm an actor. 40 years ago, I was milking cows in Nepal. And then I was teaching ice skating in Dubai. And then I came to this country to do my MBA in Savannah, Georgia. And then I moved to New York 32 years ago. And I worked as a publishing guy, software. And about 10 years ago, the economy crashed. And I had nothing to do. And I was sitting home and depressed. So a friend of mine said, Siraj, why don't you start acting as an extra? So I started acting an extra. I joined the SAG union. And rest is history.
Basically, I started in 2008, and I've acted in three full features. One is 9/11, the other one is On Golden Years, and this is the third film that I made, actually. It's my grandmother's story. And it's based on a true story about Maharaja Bhupinder Singh and his wife, and his daughter, actually. The story is my grandmother's story. And it's about her journey, her life, during the times when India was changing, when the monarchy was ending. So that's what the film is about. It's about her life. It's an inspiring film. It's about her journey as a woman who was raised in a lot of wealth and what happens to her after she gets married.
The band that I have is called Downtown Ragas, and I write a lot of music. And I know Sunny from a long time, so I've seen him get people together, get different artists, and also bring people together in a very different way, but I knew this was magic.
I feel like actors, including myself, before the restaurant opened, I was here in New York, we need some sort of community space where you can say, like, hey, I know I could go to Pondicherry and sit and get a chai and run lines, and they would be cool with that because we have so much space. Or I want to celebrate a big thing and come have a drink at Pondicherry. Or, hey, they have a downstairs area and we could hold a play reading there. I felt as an actor throughout the city that I never had a place to just sort of relax or to feel supported, and I would love Pondicherry to be that, not only for actors, for musicians, for comics, for anyone in the arts, basically.